Welcome. Today we will see how to build and simulate a single phase inverter circuit in MATLAB. Single phase inverter, it converts DC to AC. To do that, let us go to library browser, go to Simscape, Sim Power System, Specialized Technology, Fundamental Blocks, Elements, Get and DC Source. Then go to Elements and get a Series RLC Branch. This will be our load. Then go to Measurement, get one current measurement and two voltage measurement. Then go to power electronics block, then get four MOSFET. Here the switching device we are using is MOSFET. Then get two pulse generator, finally get scope. Now let us arrange the circuit. Rotate the block by using Ctrl R key. Change the series RLC branch type from RLC to R. Here now let us assign the resistor value as 500. And then now let us connect the circuit from DC source to MOSFET. Now this is our circuit connection. Here we are having 2 voltmeter, one to measure the input voltage, the other voltmeter is used to measure the output voltage. Go to scope and change the number of inputs from 1 to 3. Now we need 2 pulse generator, one pulse generator for these two MOSFETs. These two MOSFETs will have common gating signal and these two MOSFETs will have common gating signal. Now let us connect the first measurement, that is voltage to the scope. Second, output voltage, then load current. Now I am rearranging the circuit. Now this is our circuit diagram. Now let us configure the blocks. I am assigning the DC voltage as 500 volt, then pulse generator, amplitude is 5 volt, period is 0.02 second, pulse width is 50%, phase delay is 0. Then for the second set, same thing, amplitude 5 volt, period 0.02 seconds, pulse width 50, but here we are going to give a phase delay of 0.01 seconds. This generator, it does not have any phase delay, but this generator, it will have a phase delay of 0.01. Now let us assign the simulation runtime as 1 and simulate the circuit. Forgot to add power gate block. Power gate block is must for all MATLAB circuit. So go on add power gate block. After adding the power gate block, simulate the circuit. Here all the three waveforms in a single view, change it to multiple views. This is our input, that is 500 voltage. Here the input is DC and output is AC. Now this is our input. This is voltage measurement 1, voltage measurement 2. This is input voltage, this is output voltage, and this is load current. You can see that input is a 500 volt pure DC, but output it is a pulsating AC. Here the input has been converted, input DC has been converted into square waveform AC. This is the working of your single phase inverter. Thank you.